The House has passed a package of government funding bills to avert a partial shutdown before Friday's deadline. The $460 million package now heads to the Senate. Leaders are encouraging their colleagues to work together to pass the bills. Congress must also pass six other funding bills by March 22nd to avert another partial shutdown.